close at 40.795. This is Rafe, a 76-year-old Whitman from Wisconsin.
Look at those contacts. He just went over that dog walk. Blistering speed over the teeter.
And the Whippet getting plenty of air over the 24-inch marks.
Watch these weaves. Wow, look at him go.
The Whippet retired from amateur racing on the track, now just racing around the agility ring and doing it exceptionally well. 27.1.